cherish human interaction. Patients that are diagnosed with cancer are very vulnerable. And with this vulnerability, relationships are established very quickly. So I get to know them and develop a rapport straight away.
Something I'd always wanted to do from being at school, always wanted to join the fire service. I've met some amazing people. I've worked a lot alongside some great people.
Sometimes patients don't survive, and I get to know them and their families very well. It can be very emotional.
People have lost their lives, and moments are really sad, and they do linger with you for a very long time.
Sometimes after a patient has passed away, their relative will call us or write a letter and will say they're just so thankful for all the support that you're able to give them. And I think that just gives me so much reward that I've made such a difference.
This year I'm going to be away from the children over Christmas, but when you join up for the job, you know, it's shift work, and you know that potentially this could happen. So you said it's part of the job, and you just have to deal with it.
I would say it's amazing. It's so rewarding and interesting as well. You are constantly learning. There's changes all the time, and you're constantly keeping yourself up to date. And I find that element very exciting.
I'm in a very fortunate position that every morning I wake up, and I've done for the last 19 years since I've been in the service, that I look forward to going to work. The team spirit that's generated, it's very much like working within a family.